Yeah, the alcohol's got to go in that back corner opposite.
We built up this week learning about fire dynamics, advanced fire dynamics, electrical aspects of fire investigation. And the culmination of this week is doing their scene practical, where we're actually coming out to the burn cells. What we train our investigators to do is to follow the scientific method and use a systematic approach in order to process their fire scenes.
It doesn't look like a, I don't know.
The door handles on.
Make sure that the fire patterns they're seeing on the exterior are matching what's on the interior, and then start working their way back to where the area of origin of the fire is. Students are currently processing the scene back here, looking for what the origin and cause of the fire is. This class is half ATF CFI candidates and half state and local fire investigators. For the ATF CFI candidates, this is one of three main classes that they go through. The basic fire investigation class up at the National Fire Academy, advanced origin and cause and courtroom testimony here at in Cedar, and then enclosure fires, which they will do close to the end of their second year. So we can teach them so much in the classroom, but being able to come out and learn in a real-world scenario and environment where they're actually looking at what they would see in a fire scene.
That's from the thermal, yeah.
So they can take what they're learning here and apply it to the real world.